This is what we do in Minnesota when it gets warm enough.